3, testing.
1, 2, 3.
Testing. 1, 2, 3.
The parts of many men. He observes the others, while the others watch him. He's expected to behave properly, wandering through worlds that aren't really there. He puts on masks and adjusts accordingly. Each mask is a character, each character a layer. Layers upon layers, calling out to him. He must build the character he was meant to portray, or lose himself completely. Submerged, tightly surrounded by lives he's never lived. And yet, he stands on a stage where every man must play a part. And his is a sad one.
Yeah, yeah, I know you've told me a million times how much you hate the sea. And I'm telling you, this gig is just too good to pass up.
All third-class passengers this way, please. Did you check the lower decks this time? I swear to God, if we find any stowaways again, you'll never set foot on a ship again.
guy's got a reputation. Makes his actors jump through hoops before he even lets them on the set. Supposed to be some new method of building the character. Bunch of artsy-fartsy bullshit, if you ask me. Just go with it. Guy doesn't take no for an answer. It's all an act.
There's always a way. A light in the darkness. There's always a way. Do you remember? Before the world told you who you should be, do you remember?
Wake up, Mr. Hardy. We've got to get out of this godforsaken prison before we rot.
Thank you. Are we really going? Lily, I'm...
That's Captain Baines to you, Mr. Hardy. Remember the name, quartermaster, or I'll have you walk the plank. She is, Mr. Hardy, the fastest vessel ever built, ready to set sail for the land of the flame.
don't see any sails.
Shh! We must make our way aboard, quietly. Mr. Hardy, too many of them scurvy dogs to take head on.
Lily, I want to go home.
Quartermaster, steel yourself. Be your heart soaked in doubt, or be there a fire burning within.